Hello and welcome to Curious Bite 2.0. Yes, that was take 500 and I finally managed to do it, but that doesn't matter because we are in a new studio, new lighting, a new camera, a new XLR microphone, a new nearly everything. The only thing that remains the same is this ugly face that you have to still stare at, unfortunately. As well as new gear, we are coming to you with a new website, a Curious Bite website, which will host everything to do with our courses and the videos that we produce and some articles that we produce along with that, and everything else entailing what we're planning to do with Curious Bite going forward. Also, we are coming to you with new content, so new types of videos that we're planning, things like industry stories, things that I've come across, things that I've heard, and obviously other people's insights as well. It won't just be mine. We are actually gonna have other people on the channel. We'll also be looking at gear reviews. So we'll be doing videos around looking at gear, what you would use as a software engineer, what could be useful, and just seeing what tools and things that you could use for working from home that will make your work life better as a software engineer. We'll also be diving into more conversations about jobs and salary. Now, this is something that I'm very interested in, and I think it's very important to show that side of being a software engineer. And I think you can't have too many insights and too many opinions into this, because every single one is important, because every single person has a separate journey and has a separate experience, but it can all help for those looking to move into the software engineering field and do coding and all that stuff. And lastly, one of the video types that I'm really looking forward to is just general advice for juniors and newbies and people looking to code. I think when I started this channel, that's one of the things that I really wanted to impart on these videos, is a sense of it is gonna be okay and things do get better. It is tough to learn to code, to get into it. But there's loads of tips and tricks I picked up along the way that really did help. And also some insights that help balance some of the anxiety and some of the imposter syndrome that you do pick up along the way. So I am really looking forward to those videos, and I think they're going to be really interesting and hopefully valuable to everyone who's looking to get into coding or front-end engineering. Now, I am going to be doing a proper studio tour as well. There will be a studio tour video which will go into detail. You can see the room right now. It is actually going to change quite a bit from what you can see as it is. The whole thing's going to be painted, decorated. We're going to have acoustic panels put up. Yeah, it's going to be the works. It's going to be pretty awesome. But all the gear that we've got and we're upgraded to, and all the stuff that we're using to make this video, will be in the description below. So go check that out and go have a look. But as for now, stay tuned and enjoy some B-roll. Thank you.